very heavy as well, and I'm going to whisk it round so you can see the back. And here's the back of the box then, guys. So we've got our full castle, which includes a turret, a dungeon. It also includes a drawbridge there. We've got the fantastic castle walls. We've got a flag at the top, also a ladder. We've got some sort of winch. We've also got a cannon with cannonballs. And we've got a little cage there. We've got another flag and spears and daggers and crossbow. Also, there's a knight's horse complete with armor, three knights, three shields, and some more swords. So, looks awesome. I can't wait to actually unbox it. So, let's see what's inside. And here's what we've got inside then, guys. We've got all the instructions here. Looks like lots of bits and pieces in there. We've got all the castle room, and that looks like that might be the drawbridge. We've got the turret. Looks like the cannon in there. And we've got more castle pieces. Ah, we've got the knights there. They look great fun. And we've got doors and cages and all sorts of things. That's this one here. Oh, looks like chains in there. Ooh. And shields. Oh, there's the horse there. And it's armoured. And there's another knight inside there. So, let's put it together then, guys. That's our Playmobil Knight's Castle all built. And do come back tomorrow and I'll show you how I put the knights together with the knight's horse. And also we're going to be checking out what happens with these guys when they invade the castle. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe then guys, and come back for a whole lot more here on the MG Tracy Club. Take care and bye for now.